So we're back again with another video. We're going to be playing Ultra Dragon Roleplay. I'm in an unmarked car. It's actually a Dodge Charger in green, so it looks pretty, Oh crap, void that. So it looks pretty inconspicuous. Peacetime is off, so we should have some decent calls. I think I have a call to respond to. Let me check the database. But do all check in on you. Alright, we're gonna be responding to a call on the dirt road for a car accident. So let's head over there. I'll be back with you just once I get closer to it.
Showing me not giving you. Not letting you pass, what do you think?
Alright, we're gonna close up to the accident.
Hello! DM Missy, Alex is lazy.
Okay, videos, can you DM me the link?
Can you DM Nifty because it's...
We have an urgent call of a semi going the wrong way, like on the wrong lane.
Where?
Kensington, I believe, that road, you know, that big long road to Palm Shores. So I'm gonna be heading out there ASAP.
Are you responding to that?
Yeah, but I'm probably gonna need more than one unit since it's a semi truck going oncoming lanes. But I'm recording, so just, yeah.
That's on the way. CHP is in green.
I mean, it's an unmarked car to be inconspicuous. Alright, I've got the truck here, I do.
CHP is green when you dream it at night, Victor.
True.
I'm flexing so hard with my diamonds.
With your time.
I'm flexing so hard with my diamonds.
Yes.
Diamond rank, the star.
Yeah. Diamonds.
Shots fired. I need units. The truck just shot at me. We're at oil refinery. We're gonna be in a pursuit.
Going to?
He's driving oncoming lanes from Palm Shores to Westover. He's shooting as well, so I have to keep back at you.
What's the PT? Is it on?
Peace time is off.
Okay.
He's shooting at me as of now. He's coming back on the right side.
Bro, this song's fire. Okay, yeah. I'll go all civilian because we've got a lot of cops.
Give me a moment.
Alex, for how long will this roleplay go on?
I mean, probably a bit more. It's 4 PM for me. I need to go off and stream at probably like 7. Yeah, we're going to be heading towards roundabout. I need units because he's obviously shooting at us. Well, he's shooting pointed shots.
So, is it possible that I host on in 1.5 hours?
Yeah. I'll probably conclude by then. Okay, he almost just hit a Camaro. He's going about 60 miles per hour towards the roundabout. It's a semi-truck with no trailer on it. Okay, he's heading to State Park. Gonna be heading onto the highway towards Westover. So if I could have some sub spikes on the Westover exit. Although it's a big vehicle, so I don't know if the spikes will work or not. Which I'm gonna back up, so I'm not trying to get shot. Okay, the vehicle is Okay, we're gonna be heading on the highway now. Low speeds as of now. One tire is shot. Okay, we're continuing on to Westover exit. Is there a unit with spikes at the Westover exit? AXE, Dino, Knight, or Victor, anyone?
What?
Can you set up spikes in Westover
Negative.
Exit?
I'm 10-6.
Oh, okay, 10-4. I see the unit here ASAP. We've got smoke coming from the back tire. I need a unit here, like ASAP. We're at the police station. Or near it. Oh, oops. We're at a Westover intersection. Low speed, but I need a unit to bring us to a halt. We're picking up speed. We're passing oil refinery now. Heading towards Palm Shores. Is there any available unit right now?
Negative.
Alright. He almost just sideswiped the car. No, he just tried ramming me. Okay, we're currently driving oncoming lanes. And he's backing up. Okay, he's come to a halt. Okay, I got a tire. Alright, tires are out, we're performing the code 5. Yeah, I need to get cover over here. Alright, both suspects are down. Okay, I'm going to be transporting one individual to hospital, see if there's any chance of life.
Is peace time on?
It is off. Can you hear me, sir?
Well, it says here on a billboard that peace time is on.
Oh, yeah, I think that was old. You can tell me to update it if you want.
I'll update it after I arrest them. It's not actually a billboard, it's an electric board.
Yeah.
God, I'm stupid.
Right. It's gonna. Alright, 3, 2, 1, lift. Alright, pull. I'm just trying to lift him. Come on, big man. There you go. Man, he's a heavy one, he is. Alright, the nurse is going to take care of him. He is dead on arrival, though, unfortunately. So, we'll just have to deal with the consequences. And I'll let the family know. Alright, 7 out of 12 and night tech, so we're back 10-8. Suspect was dead on arrival. Ooh, he's done 77. Actually, I'm not trying to see with this, though. For the best, I'm going to change the car. Alright, we've got a call. Show me 7 out of 12 for my 10-12 respond and code 3 to a domestic incident at the Kensington car dealership. Code 3. Four.
Hey, Victor or... Yeah, Victor, any mod that's here, can you join Gxinq?
I'll join Gxinq in a short.
Okay, I need to get down here quick. Apparently, from the brief description I received, someone is apparently, and I quote, mad AF. Whatever that means in 2021. It could mean someone has a bomb.
This dude
it could
is
mean someone broke their nail.
Refusing to get a car. What am I supposed to do with that?
Show me on scene. Go to scene 2, herb 1. Alright, what's going on here?
This guy isn't getting off our property. We've told him to get off.
Who is it?
This guy. Yeah, Fortnite X. He isn't getting off.
Doesn't Cool and AJ own this?
I bought it off of Cool. Oh. And he gave me full ownership.
Okay. Alright, sir, Mr. Gucci Shirt. If they wanted to leave, you unfortunately have to leave. As of now, I don't know if they're pressing charges, but the longer you stay here, the more likely it is. You talked to the head owner by Cool.
Yep, so have I. And he said that I have full ownership and I can do whatever, basically, what I want.
Well, I mean, he's saying he has full ownership, so, I mean, apparently, if he's saying
all right,
you have
wait,
to go,
Cool is joining. Cool said he's joining.
Alright.
Like the actual owner.
Don't wait for him.
Yeah.
Alright. Is there any violence going on, or is just a few words being exchanged? Is there any violence happened, or is it just a few words being exchanged?
He just came in and he wanted to buy a car. And then he was like, no, never mind, I don't want to buy this car anymore. And then he was going to go off the property. And then he came back and I said, if you're not going to buy anything, can you please leave? And then he just stayed.
Oh, okay.
So he said, whenever I said I'm going to call the cops, he said he's just looking for the cars. I did say that.
Which car does he own?
Which car? I think is this one here.
Is this your car?
No, that's not it. No, I had a wrong one. No, actually, no, it's not.
Or which vehicle do you own, sir?
Pretty sure he owns the truck. There's a truck somewhere. There was a truck somewhere out here, but I think it despawned it. He despawned it. It was right here.
Oh, okay. So, as of now, you don't have a car, correct? Oh, okay. Are you looking to buy a vehicle, or why are you here? Free bounty pain. Alright, so this car test out for the G-Wagon or the
He wanted M3? The G-Wagon.
Right.
He wanted the G-Wagon, but it was out of stock. And then we got this one. It came in like 5 to 10 minutes ago before he came.
Okay. And are you okay with him buying it or do you want to see? Alright.
Basically, he was interested in buying it, and then he was like, no, I don't want to buy it anymore, and then he was like, okay, your loss. And then I said, then he decided he's gonna, yeah, I did say 700, I did say 700, and you said 560. No, I didn't say 600, I said 700, and you said 560. And you said 560.
You I mean, if he's renting, he can make it whatever price he wants, in fairness.
Yep. If it's my car, I can choose the price. Is that right, officer?
Correct.
Mm-hmm. So why are you complaining?
Alright, cool. Complaining? Do you want him on this property? Do you want him to leave? Do you want him to be trespassed or what?
No, it's okay. I'll pay for him.
So you can stay on the property, correct?
Yeah.
And can you, like, so do you need me here or?
Your DP, how much?
700. Oh yeah, this guy, he bought the Rolls Royce earlier and he crashed.
Who?
Oh, Cool owns the GTR. Cool, I still can't get over that face. Oh my god.
It's hot. Sir, could you stop sexually harassing me? I don't consent.
He didn't even answer your question, he just said yes.
Alright, let me, I guess, warn him then.
Do you have permit or license? Yes.
A.
Ah. And now we reset. Oh, someone boosted twice. Lovely.
In game or on the server?
On UDRP. Someone boosted the server.
Jumbo. Device. Jumbo or something. Yeah.
Yeah. Jug MDH. Alright, I think I got this guy boosting. But like, he was standing still. He was parked. I kept him boosting.
You're a PT, huh?
Yeah. He said he misclicked. But he did boost. Cappy boosted and he said... yeah, Cappy owns this, Midnight... 970.
Cappy does. I mean, Cappy has no license or permit.
And he also had this car, so yeah.
Did he boost?
He boosted whilst parked.
Should I warn him for it, or do you think it was accidental?
And he said he's not used to this game.
Mm-hmm.
And that he's used to playing other games where shift is boost, and he said he accidentally clicked R.
Oh, okay.
Which I guess is kind of believable, because he's got 25 miles.
Yeah, and vehicles same, you have quite space, air shift.
Yeah, and he said he plays vehicle sim. Why is it snubbing inside? When you walk out and then walk back in, it looks like it's snubbing inside.
And I think that's just outside the windows.
Oh yeah, this is that's the truck he owns. Mr. Fortnite X. That's the truck he owns.
Do you have a tow truck online? Yeah, I do. Actually, that's a new gen, so I can't tow it. Alright, so am I still needed here, or what?
Yeah, he can drive the car, and then whenever he brings it back, I don't want him on the property.
Okay. So I can go, right?
Yeah, but I'll call you if he doesn't bring the car back.
Yeah, okay.
I'll let you know.
Alright.
I'm gonna drive. Alright, can you guys give some space, please? I can't keep the car neutral without rolling forward.
If you need to flip, you can. But just say flip around.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to emergency services. If you need anything, just give me a shout. Ooh, got an abandoned car back there. I just want to make sure there's no malicious intent behind it. Having a car parked up on the side of the road is a bit suspicious. Hopefully it's just, I don't know, we ran out of fuel or something. Well, that's not a good sign. The car is empty, has no people in it. Check the fuel tank, it is full. I actually know who was driving this. It was this individual here, because I've had recent interactions with him. Oops, didn't mean to add him, but it's grand, I guess. So he is wearing a grey skater beanie, a tank merch top, dead you for life, obviously. Whoa. I'm going after him. Someone going like 150 plus. Can I bring this to Westover or Kensington? Dude, that dude is going like. No doubt about that. Show me on the 1011 with a grey Audi or S5.
I need 1032 at Westover, a white van.
I had someone go 150 miles per hour, but that's really important. What's the location of that white van?
Westover.
Alright, I'm gonna be responding code 3. Is he stationary or is he moving right now?
He's stationary. I'm doing a traffic stop on him, but I'm just roleplaying like I hear noises.
Okay. If you see someone in the back of the vehicle, I saw their abandoned car at the Jeep Cherokee. They should be wearing a grey skater beanie, a black tank merch top, and
Yes, affirmative. 10-4, yeah, they're in there.
Get stuff cutely. Should we perform a code 5 on them? Oh no, they're gonna be taken off. You almost got one over there.
Yeah, lol.
Yeah, we're gonna be in a pursuit with a white van, speeds of 80 miles per hour, heading towards Palm Shores. Speed of 90 miles per hour now. Heading into Palm Shores. 19 at 35. Okay. Oh, avoid that. Gone two wheels. He's reaching around, yes. Gets triggered the 12 for free.
Let's shoot his tires.
I don't want to instigate anything because as of now, it looks like he's holding a knife to him. So right now we just need to kind of play it cool. That way he just gets desynced. I'm just going to be taking the turn off. I'm going to try to get ahead of him and do spikes. Oh, avoid that. Oh my days. Hello.
Okay. Oh, he turned.
It's going to mention the curve. Try blocking him. Oh, he just smacked into your car.
Bro, that is ever being.
I mean, you probably wouldn't. It wouldn't be permanent damage from that. Alright, oops, sorry. So, oh my days.
The van into the ocean from the people inside.
Oh, that's a rip. Where is it?
On the going to like the mountain, you just keep going straight and you like Mount Astley State Park.
Okay, oh I see, are all occupants still inside the van?
I don't know.
Big man Alex, can you send me the link?
Yeah.
I didn't DM you like 4 times asking for the link, you know? Yeah, okay. Alright. Yeah. Adios.
There we go. Alright, let's try to recover the bodies. I mean, oh, he's not below the water. Oh yeah, get back.
Oh, he shot me.
That's what she said.
Okay, I can't tase him because obviously it's under the water, but
do I reset because he shot me?
I mean, we're kind of under the water right now, so I'm just going to get out of the water because I'm trying to drown.
Wait, Alex, do I risk?
I mean, you can shoot you, but you can survive it because you have a bulletproof vest, so it's grand.
Okay.
Sir, did you get injured? Your head hurts a lot. Okay. Sir, you also suffering from pain as of now? I'd imagine you would be with nice bullet I gave you.
7 echo 91, 10 6. I'll leave you carpet scene 1.
10 4. AXC.
Sorry, what?
Oh, no, not you.
Should I take him to the hospital? Or to the police station?
Yes, let's go to the police station. And then, yeah. Code 3, because obviously they've suffered from bullet wounds.
Yeah, my car really won't get up no matter where I go. There we go.
My days, dude. And he gets to hospital with ASAP, because obviously I don't want him dying, you know what I mean? Literally, he's not going to die, he's just hurt head. Are you in a lot of pain, sir? You're losing a lot of blood, alright? Alright, sir, here's a cloth. Try to put pressure onto the wound to prevent the blood coming out.
As a status of peacetime. What's the status of peacetime?
It's on.
On. Pini on. Pini on. Fuck, fuck, fuck! I don't want to say the F word, so.
Alright, sir, you can go to the hands to nurses. Alright, sir, take care. Have a good day. Alright, on that note, I'm gonna end the video. Thanks for watching. It's a pretty action packed video, it was. We had a pursuit, we had a domestic issue, the dealership, etc., etc. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like it. I appreciate that a lot, I would. If you want to share with your friends, post it in Discord group here or whatever, but yeah, and just comment what you thought of it, because I love hearing about what you guys think about it. So, have a nice day.